At the maps are here for our neighborhoods in Lee County first, and take a look at the rainfall that fell between very late last night and very early this morning. It's the Northwest Cape that saw the most amount of rain, with some areas here up toward Wilmington Parkway around 4.7 inches as estimated by Doppler radar returns. There was also a pretty good swath across the Barrier Islands and Pine Island of between 2 and 4 inches of rain to the north of St. James City. Across Charlotte County, the heaviest fell to the east and to the west of the Port Charlotte and Punta Gorda region. Port Charlotte picking up around a half inch of rain, but 2+ inches as you move off toward the east and southeast, closer to the Punta Gorda Airport. Across Collier County, the heavy rain totals were somewhat confined to areas Naples and southward toward Lely, where all these areas in yellow picked up more than 2 inches of rain over the course of the past 24 hours. And that's also the case for areas around Lake Okeechobee, from the Moorhaven area to Clewiston, anywhere from about 1.5 to 2.5 inches of rain picked up in the past 24 hours.